We're winging it.
So you have another call?
Yeah. Yeah. For an hour? You're filming right now?
Yeah.
I have a call right now with Gavin, who he's worked with Brad Lee, Colin Yerkeson, a lot of big name guys. Bowie's on the call as well. Gavin, how you doing?
They want to stop. Ooh, but look at us now.
So welcome to our humble abode. Where is this new?
Yeah, I bought it yesterday.
On the Amex?
Uh-huh.
Chloe got an Amex with no limit.
Oh wow, look at you.
I'm getting points.
This is not good.
This is really going to be keeping up with the Kardashians now.
Yeah. This is yours. I bought that a lot earlier, so I took some bites out of it.
Uh-huh.
All right, should we talk about this what we're doing here? Jack was saying to me in the car, he was like, well, I think we need more of a hook for this video.
Yeah, I thought we needed a hook. Just starting with you at a cafe seems kind of boring, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But I told Jack, like...
Yeah, Arlen was like, no.
I was like, I don't want to make a hook. Like, that's... This is just, it just is what it is, you know? It's documentary style, it's day in the life, and...
Yeah.
We don't need to make it anything that it's not. I think... And maybe tell me in the comments if I'm wrong, but... Chloe doesn't like it. I think my hypothesis is people just want authenticity,
mm-hmm.
rather than, hyped up bullshit and like, oh, today we're doing this.
We just landed in Antarctica and we're gonna survive the next 50 hours here.
Trying to make some random suspense happen that's not actually happening. We're building cool stuff and it is what it is. If you're interested, whatever. If not, whatever. All right, so we are going to the land of the Loo. Chloe's going to join us. She doesn't join us normally. She's going to hit cold plunge and I guess a workout as well. So it's always great when Chloe comes to the land of the Loo. All right, we're in the land of the Loo. Here we go.
Oh, he's waiting.
Chloe's working out.
Chloe's gonna work out with Loo. She's been a bit more active. Did an MMA class with me last week. I don't know. How do you guys like this vlog? I like it, and I haven't even seen it. It's just like very casual. Like he's giving her a pep talk.
Nah, he's trying to steal your girl. I'm gonna overlay some music. It's just party in the USA. You got the crowd really hyped.
Yeah. How long do you want to do?
Six.
Six? He wants to do six?
6 minutes?
Be back and enjoy the ride.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Gladiator mode right there.
Use this gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith.
Oh, it's terrible. Out of my nose. Let's go, Henry! I need eggs, chicken, and pasta. This is my routine, guys. I do my workout, and then I go get my food, my overpriced groceries. I pay a premium for the health. We're here on Abbot Kinney. This is a very famous street in LA.
My dad is sending me Andrew Tate videos of telling me how I should act with Arlen.
What?
He keeps saying that what? I need to be good to Arlen, like I'm not already the best thing.
Women are the most
powerful force on the planet. You can ask billionaires whether they're having a good day or a bad day, and a lot of that will come down to not just the business, but a lot will come down to their relationship with their woman at the time, whether they've argued with their wife or not. They have massive impact on a man's life. I think I've spoken about this before. I said it's a man's job to financially and physically protect a woman, but it's a woman's job to spiritually protect her man. And no matter how difficult life gets, if you have a woman who's by your side and who truly loves you and truly wants the best for you, it gives you a source of power which you can't get from anywhere else in the universe.
Dollar an egg? Is that where we've come to?
What do you look for in eggs?
Honestly, it's a good question. The thing is, I bet these are actually decent eggs. You can tell just by the, it just looks real. Like, it looks authentic, but the best sign of good eggs is it when they actually show the farm, and you can see, like, the farmer. None of these happens.
Aren't these all good?
Oh, these are Coleco Farms.
The Vital Farm.
Yeah, but even those,
sure is.
Even those are, like, they're trying to look like a small farm. You want, like, small local farm, ideally. That's why I normally get mine from the farmer's market, but we didn't go this weekend. See, this one's Malibu.
These are from Malibu.
These are a little more than a dollar egg, so I'm going to get Coleco Farms. Because these are local. Live in Malibu, get them from Malibu.
Think your dad sent you that?
No, I just found it. Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night.
I do not consent to being the affected.
Oh, wow.
We do not consent to a military and mass something. Quit mob stalking and... What's funny is, like, writing all of that all over your van is, like, asking people to stop and stare at you. If you don't want to be, like, filmed and stalked or have people behave stalkerishly, you shouldn't, like, destroy your car with writing and shit all over. Stretch my hands to you. Everything in my life, arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't Christ-like.
Man. Okay, what is it? What is it?
What's that?
It's a fucking Bible.
You got a Bible?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Delivered straight from God.
I gotta learn about the Jews. We're back. Chloe's chief organizer.
It says by May.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Chloe's chief organizer. I'm gonna do the dishes. I think I'm gonna work on week 7 of Tribe Accelerator. And also, I've heard good things about this book.
We have no water.
This book, I've heard good things about it, so has pretty good reviews. Show you guys what's cooking for week 7 of Tribe. It's a 7-week program. The first 6 weeks have been created, but the 7th week I never made because I felt like it needed to be a banger, and I knew something was, like, I was waiting for something. But the feeling I've been getting the last, like, 3 to 6 months is that while Tribe, you know, teaches guys to make their Instagram cooler and get cool travel experiences and meet guys from around the world who are motivated, I felt like there was kind of a higher calling to it, or I needed to make it a little bit more in-depth and influence guys in a greater way. I'm going to talk about psyops, and what you can do to prepare for the apocalypse and the rapture. Yeah, no, but basically that's it, so.
You gonna get pictures of psyops?
Yeah, let me see if I can get one.